Hey Ninja Clan, how you doing? Welcome to my channel. Today, as you can tell from my title, I am going to do something a little bit different. I'm going to do a challenge video, a trancing challenge video, but Disney version. I had a look at kind of the pop ones, and I basically just sat here, blank face, doing nothing. Half of them didn't know, because I don't listen to radio anymore. So the pop ones didn't work. Disneyland may not work. My kryptonite is probably going to be Lion King or Aladdin. Yeah. Anyway, if you like this video, everybody give it a thumbs up. Alright, got my headphones. Let's see how we go here. And we start with Frozen. I'm okay with this one with Frozen. I'm okay. It's been so overplayed. That's fine, there we go. Oh, Link is my favorite. They're nice and short, which is good. Moana? Nah, I can deal with that. This one. You're welcome. No. Ariana Grande and John Legend? If this was the original, I might sing it, but not this version. Interesting, I thought they had the element from Tangled. Last I see the light or something? Not this one. I did see the last line there. I'm kind of tempted to sing this because I saw a live stage version of this recently. A little bit difficult. I think I'm okay with Milan. I think I'm okay. Again, my all-time favorite Disney movies. If it gets to the extra part where there's words that I know, but doesn't. And this is what I'm expecting. Again, I'm sure I can have Tangled, but yeah, I expect this one to be there somewhere. Again, tempted because I saw a show recently, but I think I'm okay. A lot of people fail in Jungle Book, but I'm okay with Jungle Book. So, yeah. I mean the bare necessities. I even know what Disney movie this is from. If you know where this is from, put it down. I mean, I like Flapple. If you know where this is from, put it down in the comments. Tell us that. Yes, you. I like that, man, but this song's too slow. This song's too slow. Nah! You ain't never had a friend of a friend. You ain't never had a friend of a friend. You ain't. Aladdin, number one favorite. This is a good one too, but I think I'm okay. But Aladdin. No, every time I'm letting something out of that. Again, oh damn, no. Too bad that, really. Except I don't end this bit.
with your glass. You've won your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest,
be our guest, be our guest. Ah, Olivia and Company. I haven't seen that movie for a long time. Don't you dare close your eyes. Don't you breath it gets better. I've already failed, Lennon. Well, that was Monkey Gun. That's be prepared for the murkiest scout. To kill this planning, to kill this planning. I got the end of that one. This is the second one now. Live action. I know what movie this is from, but I'm not too sure what to do. It's this particular movie, I think. Get your management down with that cheating. I think I'm feeling. No! We're all trying to put the decoms! Ah! They're the words if I'm dancing. No. Hang on. Oh no! We're all trying to put Disney shows. Yeah, go Ray. Just thought that one line. Is that this one? Is that Bridget Midler, I think? This is this one. This is one of my favorite Disney movies. We got the sweet life. I couldn't do it. You and me, we've done the deed, so come on down. Me and you. I think AJ. Oh, sitting by there is an L. Cool. Has they put any music recently? I think so. China McClane. Didn't like it. See, it was kind of after my Disney music phase, so I don't really care. Why is it playing songs from my favorite shows / movies? This is hard on the animated one. Hey now, is this what dreams are made of? Bandcamp. Oh. This one's a bit slower, I think I'm okay. No! Oh! Yeah! If it gets to the chorus. Run into the dance floor, determinate. That one can end it kind of roughly. Oh my god, guys, nearly forgot. Shoutouts. I have two. First, thank you to ND. He commented on my video ideas video, the one where I listed all the ideas I had and what I wanted your help with. He commented saying I should do the Undertaker eye roll challenge. I actually did try it and can't even do it for like half a second, so I thought that would be kind of boring. And secondly, and the second shoutout goes to find it. That's right, Amy McLean or Super Ink Arts. This is the second time she's commented on my video, so thank you for that, and a big thank you to you for subscribing, Amy. I've watched a few of your videos. I'm this close to subscribing back to you. Haven't yet. I've just got a lot of people I've subscribed with. I'm trying to like watch and stuff, but maybe very soon I might subscribe to you as well. Anyway, back to the video. Well, I failed miserably. More the live action one than the animated one. As I said, if you enjoyed this, I'm gonna give a big thumbs up. Hit the big subscribe button, red or white, whatever color it is now, depending on what device you're watching. And I'll see you next time. Bye!